35-year-old Jonathan Friesen of Baudette is facing two felony charges, fifth-degree possession of a controlled substance, meth, and a felon in possession of a firearm or ammunition. A search warrant was issued for Friesen's Baudette home after he tested positive for meth during a probation screening. Court documents say officers found a .30-30 rifle, 22 caliber shells, and what is suspected to be meth at Friesen's home.